I've got done playing the Petrof here, and I think some of my favorite things about it, or at least one of my favorite things about it, has to be the action. It's really light, it's very responsive, it's very quick, and it's very enjoyable to play on. Now, as far as the sound quality goes, I don't feel that the Petrof is the warmest and most mellow piano on the market, but that doesn't mean that it sounds bad. It has a lot of power, and it has really nice bass. And yeah, it's a really cool piano.